Hey everyone, today we're gonna do a paddle workout. I'm gonna be your canoe partner, Ms. Amy's gonna be your kayaking partner. First, let's talk about the canoe. The canoe paddle is very unique because it has a grip on one side and it has a blade on the other side. The way you paddle a canoe is you hold onto the grip with your top hand and your bottom hand holds onto the shaft. Then with your blade, you put it in the water, you catch some water, your bottom hand comes back and your top hand goes forward. That's the way you move your canoe in the water. We don't have to use a paddle for today's workout, but we're gonna use an invisible one or pretend like we have one in our hand. So it's gonna look like this when we're doing our exercises. We're gonna do it a few times on one side, and then we can switch to the other side. Just like that. Okay, Miss Amy's gonna tell you a little bit about kayaking paddles.
Hey everybody, I know Coach Dave just talked to you about how to paddle a canoe. I'm gonna talk to you about how to paddle a kayak. Coach Dave's paddle had blades on just one end. A kayak paddle has blades on both ends. And when you paddle a kayak, you're gonna sit straight up in the kayak and you're going to put one blade in the water and then the other blade. One blade in the water and the other blade. You can go back and forth. Let's do it to the count of three. Here you go. One, two, three. With our lesson today, we're not going to use a paddle. Okay, we're just going to use our hands. So pretend like I'm holding the paddle. Okay, you got yours? All right, now we're going to paddle from side to side. In the water on this side, in the water on this side. Okay, you go slow. There's going to be times where we have to go fast and you're going to have to move your arms really fast. In just a minute, Dave's going to put on some music. You're gonna paddle slow, you're gonna paddle fast, you're gonna paddle with a canoe, you're gonna paddle with a kayak. Let's get started.
Okay, are you ready to paddle your canoe? Grab hold of your paddle. We're going to go slow. Let's go. Great job.
Hey everybody, are you ready to go kayaking? I'm in my kayak, I've got my paddle, we're going slow, let's do this.
Awesome. Okay, now it's time to go fast in our canoe. Get ready, let's do it. Excellent.
Hey everybody, we're on the white water. We're gonna go a little bit faster in the kayak. Get your invisible kayak. Hold on tight, let's go.
Shall we begin?
That was fun. I hope you liked it.
What a great workout. I really enjoy paddling with my canoe partners.
I love kayaking. The great thing about kayaking is when you're going through the rapids and you're going really fast, it makes your heart beat faster.
You know, this workout is really cool too because you can do it while you're standing up, you can do it while you're sitting down, you can even do it more than one time. If you're feeling strong, try to do it two, maybe three times. No matter what you do, go out, exercise, have fun, and have a great day.